Thanksgiving Day is a day we give thanks with a feast of food so fine. It began in America in 1621 and in Canada in 1879. You see, when the pilgrims came to the New World, they worked very hard to grow crops of food. After much hardship, they met with success and were in a festive mood. Thanksgiving Day is a day we give thanks with a feast of food so fine. It began in America in 1621 and in Canada in 1879. You see, when the pilgrims came to the New World, they worked very hard to grow crops of food. After much hardship, they met with success.